Why the Hustler Super Z Hyperdrive? Why anything else?